babies. Good morning. How are you all, baby? How are you? Yes, I hope that everyone is fine. Okay, kids, today let's start with language time. Okay, kids, before going to language session, let's sing a rhymes. Come on, everybody stand up, kids. Come on, everybody stand up. Yes, very good. Let's sing ABCD rhymes. Come on. See this video. Come on. See here. What is this letter? Capital A. What is this letter? Capital A. This is small a. This is small a. Now we are going to see about what all the words starts with letter A. What all the words starts with letter A? See here, what sound of this letter? What sound of this letter? What sound of this letter? Very good, super. Come on, you see the object and say, what's the name of the object? See here, what is this object? Yes, very good, super. This is apple. What is this picture? Arrow. Ant, axe, airplane, anchor, alligator. See, these pictures all starts with letter A. These pictures all starts with letter A. What sound of this letter? Okay, kids, come on. Next, shall we move on to written part? Yes, kids, everybody look at the board. Come on, see here. Ma'am, I have written A letter words. A letter words. First, everybody, you have to read the heading. See here, A letter words. All of you read the heading. Come on, A letter words. Ma'am, I have written four words here. See here, what is this word? Apple. See here, apple. See, apple. What spelling for apple? A-P-P-L-E. Apple. Say once again. A-P-P-L-E. Apple. This apple word starts with letter A. Apple word starts with letter A. What sound of letter A? Next, see this word. Come on. What is this word? What is this word, baby? Ant. All of you say, what is this word? Ant. Ant starts with letter A. Ant starts with letter A. What spelling of ant? See here. A N T. Ant. A N T. Ant. Next, see this picture here. What is this picture? Axe. All of you say, what is this picture? Yes, very good. This is the axe. This is the picture of axe. What spelling of axe? A X E. Axe. A X E. Axe. Axe starts with letter A. Axe starts with letter A. Next, see this picture. Come on. What is this picture? Come on. Think, think, think. Everybody think and tell me. Come on. What is this picture? Arrow. All of you say arrow. What is this picture? Arrow. What spelling of arrow? A-R-R-O-W. Arrow. Say once again. A-R-R-O-W. Arrow. Arrow starts with letter A. Arrow starts with letter A. Okay, kids. Say, see and tell me. See, this is, what is this word? Apple. What is this word, baby? Apple. This is ant. What is this word? Ant. This is axe. Say once again. This is arrow. Say, all of you say once again. Arrow. Come on. Arrow. Okay kids, see here. Today ma'am, I have written A letter words here. See what I had given revision for this words. You have to take practice in your language note. That means that's a 4 lines note. So each and every word, apple, ant, axe, arrow, you have to write it in your 4 lines note. Okay baby, in that language note, each word you should be write 5 times. Okay kids, each and every word, apple 5 times, ant word you have to write 5 times, then axe 5 times, arrow also 5 times. But only one thing, that you should not memorize this spelling of this word. You should not, you don't boycott the spelling of this word. Just you have to recognize this word. Okay kids, see, you should not memorize the spelling of this word. Just you have to write 5 times, that is enough. Okay kids, just you have to recognize. Suppose your mommy asks, what is this word baby? You have to recognize, you have to identify that word. Apple, ant, axe, arrow. Okay kids, that is enough. But you should not boycott the spelling. Okay, have you understood? Have you understood what I am saying? Yes, this is your homework in your language class. Okay kids, in your 4 lines note, everybody, you should write the spelling of this word, each one 5 times. At the same time, you should know the recognition of this words. Okay kids, are you clear? Yes.